You know, when a quarterback can take a major college football player and sling him off like a gnat on a fly's ass, I mean, a gnat on a cow's ass, I mean, that was one of the most impressive plays I've ever seen a player make.